Joss Whedon cut is better.
Don't believe everything you hear, son.